My name is Belinda McClain. My mother, she was a bad drinker. She was an alcoholic. She had different men coming in and out of our homes. One man in particular tried to molest me one day. And I told her about it, and it started conflict between me and her. So my mother kicked me out when I was 16. So I just went to friends' house and hung around with them. And that's how I ended up getting into drugs. I ended up repeating the same pattern my mother did. You know, I was in and out of relationships. I ended up with 4 kids. I didn't finish school. My mother ended up stopped drinking. She got clean. Made an agreement with her. I let her have custody of my kids and while I try to get myself together. But I tried, failed and tried and failed. I just didn't know what to do. So I went to Panhandle, and I was clean though. I've been clean since then. And they helped me to get into Marion's house. And so I've been in Marion's house for like 2.5 years now. And I've been clean for like going on 4 years. Well, my first day coming to N Street Village, it was like a relief. I felt like I had hope. I deal with my recovery like this. I try to find positive things to do. I stay away from negative people. You know, I just try to stay and work on myself. I went to the N Street Vocational Program, and that's when I met Matthew. So now he's helping me with my resume, my cover letter, and to finish getting my GED. I also opened a bank account. I'm saving money. You know, I'm learning to be more self-efficient. I'm able to stand on my own, and I'm looking forward to fighting to get my own place, go out there and find me a job, and get out into the world. N Street Village really saved my life. What really motivates me is my grandkids and my kids, because I'm a much better mother and I'm a great grandmother now than I was back then. And I like to look on their faces when they see that I'm doing positive things, you know. That's what really motivates me a lot.